Today's episode is brought to you by the letters AT Max and the channel Stan's Admonish the Metal.
Hi.
How's it going?
Okay, how you doing? Hey! How's it going, bud?
How's it going, man?
Good. It's a nice spot.
Yeah, it's beautiful down near the water there. It's a little campfire spot. What is, did you read into the history of this place?
Mm-hmm. Hey, Johnny.
Find us some crap here, bud.
Good.
He hasn't been yet.
Ta-da!
Oh, nice. Nice.
Pizza cheese is the worst. It's really hot.
Sticks right this.
Thank you. Hey.
I've been struggling lately to find ways to calm my mind. Seems like the world is crumbling, and we all wish we could turn back the hands of time. 2 months in isolation, no way to see my friends. Will we miss high school graduation? Here I go, I'm getting lost in thought again. Ooh, here I go, getting lost in thought again. So I'll write a song about it, get lost in the melody. It may not make things any better, but it sure comforts me when I'm looking for the answers but coming up short. I'll write a song about it, that's what music's for. This one's for the fighters, to the ones who've lost their lives. This song is for the people, the ones barely getting by. So I'll write a song about it, get lost in the melody. May not make things any better, but it sure comforts me when I'm looking for the answers but coming up short. I'll write a song about it, that's what the music's for. Doctors and the nurses, firefighters and police, anyone working just to save us, anyone trying to find peace, You're why I wrote a song about it. It comes straight from the heart. It may not make things better, but it's a damn good place to start. We don't have all the answers. We may never be sure. That's why I wrote a song about it. It's what music's for.